superb stuff from these two. Okay, the last ball was a fluke, but what preceded it was high standard.